How to quit Apple Music subscription. Today every new iPhone users get 3 months Apple Music subscription trial for free. To getting this free subscription you must enter your valid payment method in iTunes account. After 3 months Apple sends the notification you to buy the paid subscription. So, if you want to cancel this ongoing subscription and don't know how to cancel Apple Music subscription, follow this guideline. How to disable Apple Music subscription on iPhone or iPad. Also, note out if you are using Apple Music for the first time then you must instantly unsubscribe to avoid auto-billing after 3 months trial. To cancel the Apple Music subscription please follow these steps. Open Apple Music and click on the account ID which you find in the top left corner. Click on View Apple ID and log in into your iTunes Store account. Tap on Manager which is under the subscription. Click on Apple Music Membership which is currently enabled. Tap to turn off Automatic Renewal found in Renewal Options menu. Confirm the action. After disabling the automatic renewal you can try out Apple Music application on your iPhone, iPad, iPod and iMac without the streaming music facility after the subscription expired. In the future, if you want to re-enable this service just follows these steps and re-enable the Apple Music iTunes subscription. How to cancel your Apple Music subscription on your Mac. To cancel Apple Music membership on Mac, follow these steps. Open iTunes on Mac. Visit the iTunes Store section. Click on the Account section. Login if you are not login. In the Account section click on the Settings and then click on Manage. Now find your Apple Music iTunes subscription click on it and edit it. Click on the Cancel subscription. Thank you for your visit. Stay home, stay safe.